Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about drought effects, size, nutritional quality, antioxidant activities and phenolic acids, pattern of Moringa, oleifera, LAM. Wasif Numan is the lead author. Viewer, to observe variation in growth performance, antioxidant activities and nutritional quality of Moringa, oleifera, the authors exogenously applied benzyl amino purine BAP, ascorbic acid and Moringa leaf extract MIE to Moringa plants at 3 field capacity levels, 100, 75 and 40% in a completely randomized design with 3 replicants. They observed a decrease in growth, chlorophyll A and B, total phenolic contents, antioxidant activities, crude protein and mineral contents of Moringa leaves at 100 and 40% field capacity in comparison with 75% field capacity. BAP best improved leaves and photosynthetic pigments, followed by MLE at 75% field capacity, while Moringa plant showed reduced growth at 40% field capacity, which was increased by BAP and MLE foliar application. Maximum contents of gallic acid, picomeric acid and synapic acid were found in Moringa leaves when the plants were sprayed with ascorbic acid, while P hydrobenzoic acid and caffeic acid were maximally increased under 75% field capacity. When the plants were subjected to BAP followed by MLE, it can safely be concluded that Moringa plant showed retarded growth under 140% field capacity, and that the effects of deficit in nutritional quality were mitigated by applying BAP and MLE. Among these two plant growth regulators, MLE can be preferred, being a natural source. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of Applied Botany and Food Quality in 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.